Hey, what's up, guys? NeoCypher here with another Pokemon card opening. And I did say I wasn't going to do these too often, but the Red and Blue Collection Pikachu EX box recently came out, so I figured I'd go ahead and pick it up and finish off the four-box collection. And much like last time, I've got Venusaur here to help me out. So, go ahead and open this up. And as usual, I'm still trying to find the best ways to do these videos. But since they don't happen all that often, you know, I just do what I can. Pull this out. Stick that to the side for now. Or put up here. Excuse the box on the right there. That's for my Commodore 64 is in. I really don't have much of a spot for it at the moment. Come on. Lift this up. There we go. First things first, we'll go ahead and check out the Pikachu figure. The only of the four figures that show the entire body. Of course, then again, Pikachu is a lot smaller than the other three. Not bad. Nice with the lightning bolts there as well. Set it off here behind me. Right side up. And we'll go ahead and check out the Pikachu EX card. Get it out here. I'll tell you what, they're good at securing these EX cards. They're good at that much. Yep, there we go. Do not wish to drop that. So, there is the Pikachu EX promo card. With Iron Tail as a normal move. Flip a coin to you get Tails, attack does 30 damage times number of heads, and Overspark. Discard all Lightning Energy cards attached to this Pokemon. This attack does 50 damage times the number of energy cards you discarded. Not bad, 130 HP. I'm kind of surprised Iron Tail is not a steel move. Except, unless it is a normal move in the actual games. I never really paid much attention. Maybe it's something else that's steel that I'm thinking of. So, with that, we have our four generations packs here. Get them out. Three. And four. Put that out to the side. So our luck with EX cards, these, you just gotta hold that Venusaur. Thank you. My luck with EXs in these packs have been kind of up and down. We've gone from, between three boxes, we've gotten six EXs. That's 12 packs, six EXs. But you also gotta keep in mind that one of those boxes, every pack had an EX. In one of those boxes, nothing had an EX. It's strange I try to keep these packs as nice as possible, because I actually put the empty wrappers back in and just kind of put the box up on one of my shelves. And missed a card or two. Card trick in this pack is probably not going to happen, because that was kind of... Okay, I think I got it. Because I wasn't sure what order the cards came out there. So, start off, I think we got though with Olympia, a Fighting Energy, Golbat, Meowth, Magmar, Pikachu. Yeah, I kind of got them out of order. So, Reverse Holo Paris, a Holographic Swirlix. And then, Parasect and Wobbuffet. So, yeah, kind of got those low out of order. Oh, well. Put those off to the side there. So, I bumped the camera. Put those to the side. Open up the second pack here. Still never found the perfect way of doing these, but this kind of works for me. I'm trying to open these packs with my arms on either side of my tripod. Come on, get out of there. I like to keep the packs themselves in as nice a condition as possible. There we go, okay. Alright, so second pack here, we have a Swablu, Pokemon Fan Club, another Olympia, Shellder, Corp, Fire Energy, Geodude, Reverse Holo Pokemon Fan Club, in a holofoil Floette. Very nice. And Parasect. So apparently it's four cards moved from the back. I don't open these that much, so I can never remember what the card trick is for Generations. There we go. Put this one open here. And just completely dump out that pack. Oops. Okay. I think that's right. So let's try this again. So first we have a Flabébé, Metapod, Fire Energy, Cloyster, Geodude, Krabby, Psychic Energy. So I didn't get it right. A Reverse Holo Diglett, a Holographic Charizard, very nice, and a Dugtrio. Still rare, but Dugtrio. So, three packs, no EXs, so we kind of broke the average there in a bad way. And the final pack here, I'll make this easy, place that in the back. There we go. Alright. I think I got it this time. We're going to try this trick one more time. So we're going to start off with a Parasect, Fletchling, Team Flare Grunt, bounce to Team Magma for some reason, Machoke, Meowth, Clefairy, Pikachu, a Steel Energy, Reverse Holo is a Machop, and the final card is a Deoncé. So, not bad overall. No EXs, but still not bad overall. A few things to add to my binder, which I've got off screen. So, with that, that's pretty much it for this video. Like I said, not a huge addition to my binder, at least the foils and the Reverse Holos that go in there. Probably not much of the actual commons and non-commons. But, yep, that's all I've got for this video. Again, these card opening videos aren't going to be incredibly common, simply just due to financial reasons, but every now and then if I do pick up a box or something like that, or a special collection, I'll go ahead and do an opening video. So, with that, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.